You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You kept up your end of the deal. Now it's time I hold up mine. Take this.
I always finish what I've started.
What they could, but we were too late.
Cursed cult guards, Mistyos. Look what they've done. They've killed them. My poor pets slaughtered like animals.
We have to move. Nileas may be in danger. I'll ready the ship.
You should go. There's nothing left you can do here.
Save your strength. You may still survive this.
I'm a physician, Mistyos. I know when a patient is dying. Here, the antidote I promised. I always right my wrongs, yes.
I'll give this to Nileas.
It's his best hope, but don't expect a miracle.
I won't leave you like this.
You can kill me and end my misery once and for all. Please, it's all I ask.
What exactly happened to all these people? It looks like a slaughter.
Oh, the cult guards happened, yes. It was a slaughter. They were here to send a message to you, Mistyos. They know you've been snooping around.
I won't just kill you. There must be another way.
Please, Mistyos. The alternative is I lay here and die slowly. Mistyos, please.
Smash me!
I'm in pain.
Thank you.
careful not to get spotted. Left a message on the board. What's the matter?
My play was a disaster, Mistios. The actor was drunk, the malakas, he ruined it.
What did he do?
What didn't he do? Stumbling around, slurring the lines he didn't forget. He even spewed vomit on the front row. Oh, I was a fool to think an idiot goat herd could be an actor. But I'll have my revenge.
You want me to run my blade through his skull?
Exactly. He must be gutted.
All right, I'm in.
They'll tell tales of this mercenary.
I'll come back when I'm done. They won't ask any questions. Let's keep up.
Oh.
Over with.
Eaglebear, one of the fiercest commanders at sea, I've heard. Any truth to that rumor?
Depends why you're asking.
The Athenians are planning an attack on our navy. If you were to join in our defense, Poseidon's wrath would be the least of their worries.
I'll do it.
We'll make the Athenians regret ever setting foot on a boat.
The boat will attack Mars. Out in the open!
Who knows what they'll do next?
We have to get to Nileas.
We have to move fast.
Commander! Return to the front!
Bella.
Don't want to be caught here. Thank you. Chiare, friend. Anything a mercenary can do for you?
I have never been so insulted in my life. Those vermin! They profaned my holy songs dedicated to the gods.
Slow down! Who insulted you?
The military commander hired me to play for his soldiers. They sang along. The most vile things I've ever heard. Profaners. Scum.
So you need a mercenary to kill him?
It's not an easy task, but yes. The Spartan must be killed.
I'll handle this.
The glory will be yours, mercenary.
Chiare.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
So you are as brave as you look. Please,
Take this as thanks. I always finish what I've started. You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
By Apollo, thank you. This is for you.
Thank you. Can I help you, merchant?
This sweet iris perfume must be delivered to the Etera at once, but a craftsman needs his dye now. I can't do both.
You want me to bring it to her?
Well, yes.
You can count on me.
You're a godsend.
May the fates be on your side. They'll be on high alert here. Merchant told me you'd want this. Thank you, Miss Nios. Here, this is for you.
Give up already! have only the finest goods. Done. Goodbye, then. Good day. Until next time.
Should be careful. High security here.
Huh? Hey, you! I've heard a lot about you, Eagle Bear. Maybe you'd be willing to share Zeus's favor with Athens today?
I'd rather leave that up to Zeus.
Then maybe just lend us your godlike skills in warfare. We're making a decisive attack on the Spartan Navy soon, and we could use your support.
When do we set out?
Right away. We need to take the Spartan scum aboard those ships by surprise.